September 11 traditionally marks La Diada, Catalonia's national day, which commemorates the fall of Barcelona to Spain in 1714. This year, the streets of Barcelona became a river of Estelada flags as pro-independence supporters turned out in their thousands in support of Catalonia's independence from Spain. This year's march came less than 3 weeks ahead of the October 1st referendum on the issue. But why do Catalans want to separate from Spain? Let's break it down. The history of Catalonia goes back to the early Middle Ages and was believed to be a separate nation from the very beginning. It's located in the northeastern corner of Spain, bordering France and Andorra, with a population of 7.5 million people. It's the wealthiest of Spain's 17 semi-autonomous regions. In the 12th century, its kingdom came under the rule of the neighboring kingdom of Aragon. In the 15th century, when King Ferdinand of Aragon and Queen Isabella of Castile married and united their domains, it became part of a unified Spain. Throughout history, Catalonia has always had varying degrees of autonomy, protecting its distinct culture, language, laws, and customs. However, between 1702 and 1714, a major European conflict, the War of the Spanish Succession, took place. And during this war, Catalonia fell to Felipe V's Franco-Castilian army after a 15-month siege. This defeat officially abolished Catalonia. It lost its charters and institutions. The Catalans started having difficulties in maintaining their culture and language due to oppression from the ruling class. In 1931, when Spain became a republic again, Catalonia saw some positive changes. It was given broad autonomy. But things turned upside down again with the Spanish Civil War during the 1930s and the succeeding Franco regime. Franco's ultra-conservative rule curtailed its autonomy and restricted the use of the Catalan language. After the dictator's death in 1975, Spain had a democratic transition and Catalonia became one of its 17 autonomous communities. Later, Catalonia established its own parliament, Generalitat, police force, Mossos d'Esquadra, and education system, but calls for full independence have never stopped. If anything, the call has become stronger, especially since the European economic crisis, which saw high unemployment among its youth and further exposed the mass inequality between rich and poor. Meanwhile, there is another significant question that we should ask. Do all Catalans want independence? Well, actually, Catalans seem to be divided about leaving Spain. A recent survey says 49.4% of Catalans are against independence, while 41.1% support it. It's hard to guess what the future holds for the Catalans, but perhaps there'll be some clarity after October 1st.